I'm right behind you.
Whoa.
This storm is getting crazy. So what are we supposed to do? Fly into it?
All right, let's do this.
See you on the other side.
Our story is out there.
Hey, hello, all you gamers. It's me, Bob. It's time for some game talking, venting, sharing, whatever you wanna call it. Game session of the week. Today, we are going to talk about a hype game which most of us are waiting. Anthem! Not your national anthem, I know when I search for Anthem on Google or YouTube, it shows me national anthem of various countries. Very so high lor. I want to play the game, not sing national anthem. Yeah, it's Anthem the game. Okay, Anthem is a new game developed by BioWare and published by Electronic Arts, EA. The company who gives you Sims, Battlefield 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, FIFA, Star Wars Battlefront, etc, etc. You may seem like feel very dangerous, right? Some of the game mentioned, if you search around, you will know how good it is, yeah. Anthem will be released worldwide on Microsoft Windows, PS4 and Xbox One. The D-Day is 22nd February 2019. Walao wei, same but different. But still the same lah. Same long waiting time as The Division 2. You can check out my Virgin rantings on The Division 2 at the top right hand corner. Click. Before I continue, I hope you guys able to click the like button and subscribe. Hope that I am able to grab your attention so far lah. Please help me hit my 600 subscriber goal. Thank you, I love you. Okay, where I stop at release date, yeah. 22nd February 2019. If you pre-order, I think able to play earlier. You can check out the website which I will link in the comment sections below. In the game, we are freelancer, not those people out there in the market who work freelancer. I will bloody slap your head. Freelancer in the game is a group of people who leave their civilization to explore the surrounding landscape. Think a bit. Somehow the concept is like our real world freelancer concept lah. Aiya, whatever lah. Continue on. Anthem combines the third person shooting aspect and action role playing elements in an open world. You will team up with three other players to explore the mutated world. The freelancers will be running around in their exosuit, which we call them javelins. These suits are fully customizable with unique weapons and superhuman abilities. Total, there are four types of javelins: the Ranger, Colossus, Storm, and Interceptor. The Ranger is somehow your all-rounder and balanced javelin. The Colossus is a larger and more heavily armored javelin. I see it as a tank type lah. The Storm is a javelin which floats around and able to throw out some powerful range spells like abilities. I think the javelin is some sort like the mage. The Interceptor is a close combat javelin. It can move in and out of combat range fast. You want to be like Sonic the Hedgehog, play an Interceptor lah. Players can build relationships with the NPC in game. but no love, love, kiss, kiss, that kind of a relationship. The game can be played on both single player and co-op multiplayer mode in an ever-changing world. So far, for what I know, there are three kinds of mode free play, former mission, and strongholds. Free play is wandering around the world with no objectives, while minor tasks are generated for you and your friends to complete. Former missions are missions that you need to talk and get from the NPCs. Those NPCs will give you tasks to complete. Once you complete the mission, I believe there are loots that NPCs will give you lah. Basically, maybe a rare treasure or rare weapon or whatever. Now you see in game, there is a rare weapon that the player have got. A drop. Strongholds. These are instance area designed with greater challenge. You likely need good coordination between teammates to complete them. Think of them as difficult dungeons with plans with powerful mobs and big bosses. It's like your MMORPG raids lah, where you need to know the boss cycle and just play as it is lah. Kill the boss lah, kill the boss lah. There will be no PvP. That sucks to my opinion, but I still want to play the story and stronghold. The developers are saying that they have plans for PvP mode in the future. I have great hopes for this game. I hope you enjoy what I have just shared and rant about. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. Click subscribe for more of my future videos. And I will see you next time. Peace! What you see, oh.